Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, start.
Printers and faxes.
Well, you haven't got CD in it.
Yeah, don't worry.
Okay.
Go add printer. Next. Tick off this one. Go next.
It's local attach printer.
Yeah, local one. Yeah. Pop down this one, whether they see the port is there now. So go to create new port. Pop down this one. Standard TCP/IP. Next. Next. And enter the IP address, which is this one is 192.168 is there. 168.
168.
Yeah. 1.65. Yeah. Next.
This one appears by itself, the one that's down. This one.
Yeah, that's alright. Okay, if you put the correct IP address, if it is connected, it will come like this, it will recognize. Okay, go finish.
But you didn't put the CD or anything.
CD is to driver. This is first you have to add the port, create the port.
Yeah,
I understand. Can I connect some networks? Also, do you do hard drives,
like
separate for laptops?
No, we don't. No. Don't do hard
drives? No, no. Could you order one if I found out
what
Do you know where I can get the hard drive from? Internet. Is it possible? I need to get it for Dell. I just want it separate because I've got a lot of
photos.
Download.
Yeah.
I hope I'll be able to. Would it be just as a
Dell? I hope I'll be able to.
Yeah.
Online. Display driver. Yes, I want to use the internet, but I'm still trying to download something with the display driver of my computer. But I don't know if it will work. I'm not used to it.
Okay, go have disk.
Have disk.
Yeah. Browse. Go to the CD-ROM.
This one.
Yeah. Open this, double click. And go to XP, double click. PCL5, double click, double click, double click, double click. Okay. It's 2232, select this one. And next. Okay. So once you, after you add the printer, give a right click, go to properties, go to accessories, add the third tray, apply, so to general, go to printing preference, and select black and white, apply, okay, yeah, that's it.
It's coming, my friend. It's coming. Canceling now.
Is this? We shared this one. Is it?
Is it shared?
Yeah, I think. If not, you can see. Give a right click there. Sharing. Yeah, you have to just enable print share. Share this printer. Apply. Okay.
Alright, I'm going to fax this one. Wahpa. Okay, Mama. Sorry.
Yeah, it's the same way you had the other one.
The other one. Okay, hard printer. Mm-hmm. The CD is in there, CD.
CD. Then? Hmm? No, this is for the other machine. It was in a cool thing.
Did you bring it?
Copy it from here.